everyone to another video. Today's video is gonna be about the new Uniqlo collection in collaboration with the British designer J.W. Anderson. And I will be reviewing the pieces that I copped and styling them as well. And if you're not following me already on my social media, my name is @soyraka on Instagram, and all my social media accounts will be linked down below. And please, if you like this video, give this video a thumbs up and also subscribe if you haven't already. That's gonna help me to produce more videos for you guys and also keep me somehow motivated. And all the items that I will be wearing in this video will be linked in the description box down below, so make sure to check it out. And if some pieces are sold out by the time this video goes live, make sure to check out your local Uniqlo store. And as I did in my last review of the Uniqlo U collection, today's pieces are going to be just from the women's wear section. I'm doing this because I want to emphasize and also somehow inspire and motivate guys to shop in a women's section as a man. In my opinion, the women's collections are often much stronger and more interesting than in the men's section. So that's why I'm doing this. And I also think that you can't even notice when you're wearing women's wear pieces, of course, depending on the pieces itself. But today's video, only women's wear. I'm a guy. Let's jump straight to the video. Okay, this is the first outfit and the first few pieces of this collection. On top, I'm wearing this beautiful crew neck sweater with drop shoulders, oversized. I like the texture, and I styled it with this pair of wide leg shorts. And of course, I added my own twist by wearing my Bottega Veneta boots. I think this look looks very clean, especially because of the shorts and the boots. I think that's a great option for autumn, and you have probably seen me wearing boots and shorts before, and I think I'm gonna wear it very often during this season. And on top, I wore this beautiful oversized checked coat, and I copped it in a size extra large, and it also comes in a navy blue color. And I think overall this look looks very clean, very sophisticated. The shapes, the colors and silhouettes work very well together. I think this is a nice outfit to go out on a weekend with friends for dinner. And if you want to make a statement wearing those type of boots, but also you could wear some black derbies with long black socks, and it would still look very chic and very eye-catching. And that's what I love about this outfit. Okay, the second outfit is very clean and simple. The trousers are very fluffy, wide, and made of a brushed yarn. I copped it in a size medium, and I think this is the most comfortable pair of trousers that I've ever worn. And the sweater is oversized and made of the same fabrics. And I copped it in a size extra large, but I think I could have sized down because it's very oversized. And it's very comfy, easy to wear, and also comes in different colors. I think this is a great outfit for every day, and it can easily be dressed up or dressed down. I wanted to elevate this outfit by wearing again the same boots. I think the silhouettes, colors and shapes work very well together. And of course, I added the same coat. This is the only piece of outerwear that I bought from this collection, and also my favorite. I think it's very versatile and works very well again with this outfit. And I think you can't do anything wrong by adding an overcoat to this outfit. But you could also wear a jacket or a blazer with this outfit to make it look a bit more formal. And what I love about this collection is that the single pieces are very simple, the colors work very well together, and you can create different and many outfits with less pieces than you would usually use. And to be honest, I could wear this outfit every day because I love the colors, the shapes, and it's so comfortable. Okay, that's the third and final outfit of this video, and on top I'm wearing this oversized turtleneck sweater. It's cropped in the body with long sleeves. I'm wearing a size medium, but I think I could have sized up to a large, but still medium looks good. And I love the color. I don't have anything else in this color in my wardrobe, and I think it's very appropriate for the autumn season, and it could go very well with my beige and camel pieces that I already have. I'm wearing the same pair of trousers, just in a darker gray, and I decided to cut the trousers in two different colors because they are so extremely comfortable, easy to wear, and very versatile. I'm wearing again the same boots as before, but you could easily wear a pair of black sneakers or even white or creamy sneakers. Actually, almost every type of footwear would work well with this pair of trousers. Now you can see how flexible the fabric is of this pair of trousers, which makes it very comfortable and easy to wear. I prefer the dark gray colorway because it's slightly more formal and also less casual. And of course, I'm wearing the same checked coat, and I think the olive of this sweater goes very well with the colors of the coat. And let me read out the official inspiration of this collection. Centering around the theme A Day in London, this season's collection offers a wardrobe inspired by everyday life in this refined city. Relaxed shapes are enlivened with JW essentials, including warm colors, patchwork, and asymmetry to help you feel brighter during the darker months. By combining the innovative designs of JW Anderson with the simple, high-quality clothing of Uniqlo, lifewear continues to evolve, making this collection enjoyable for all. Okay guys, that's it. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you enjoyed the outfits and the items that I wore and styled. And I hope you like the idea to style women's wear pieces as a man. And also don't be afraid to have a look in the women's wear section, not only at Uniqlo, but any store. Please let me know in the comment section down below which was your favorite outfit or item. I would love to hear your opinion. And also, if you have any video requests or video ideas, let me know in the comment section down below as well. And please, if you like this video, give this video a thumbs up, and also subscribe if you haven't already. And if you're not following me on Instagram already, please make sure to do so. I post fashion-related content almost every day. And that's it. Thank you so much for watching. I truly appreciate your time, and I will see you on the next one. Bye, guys.